I'm Burk Burk. So, let's land. Probably gonna get anally destroyed by Ventus. Ventus. Yeah, that's how you say it. Apparently. Does this game run at 30 or 60 FPS? Hey, the Keyblade. Graveyard. It runs at 30. It looks kind of weird. All right, unversed. Where are ye unversed? Bob. Oh yeah, it's like backwards. What? It looks different from actually playing it from the HDMI than it does from the capture. It says it's running at 30 on OBS, but the hell are these things even? Twisters of death! Whoa, okay. Okay, act. Oh shit. I went to mute the mic because I was gonna sneeze, but it was too late. Sucks. Yo, I like can't reach him. Come on. He's so high up. The fuck? How the hell do you actually expect me to catch up to him? Honestly. I should call this the fucking Birth by Sleep mini playthrough. Whoa! Fuck. Retry. Oh, it's like an actual, like, its own. God damn it, I hate that shit. Why does it go to the freeze strike? There's no reason it should go to freeze strike. Besides, it's just a lazy piece of shit. God. The worst part is I can't see the floor, so I don't know how far they are. Like, how small is this area? And why can't I hit this fuck? Thank you. Oh my god, thank you. One of the worst things about this game is when I can't hit an enemy. Whoa! Okay. God, I'm gonna be stuck on this part. Cool. Thanks. What? God damn it. God, this area is so bad for fucking trying to kill shit. Is there no other enemies? Like, I have to get stuck by tornadoes? Why freeze raid? Is there a reason that it keeps going to freeze raid? Yes, because it's the first one on here. So how do I fix this then? Fuck. Not what I wanted. There we go. That. Switch this for cure. Cura. Switch that for Kira. This should be... There we go, just do that, it's fucking faster. This should be Mini. And this should be Freeze Raid. Is it Freeze Raid Thunder that I have? Let's do Fieruga. Fight Fieruga. Blizzard Thunder. Thundara. What was the other one we were using? Wasn't anything here. Slow? Sleep? Poison? Arioga, sure. Do that. And then we'll do the high potions. And then, I don't know, we'll do... Freeze Raid on that. Should make sense. Maybe. That doesn't really help, though. We should probably just do it on the cure. Oh, Omega. And then it has to reset. Alright. Can we get past... Get past these, or do we gotta fight them every time? These are the only ways to fight, isn't it? Holy shit! It's so fast! Too fast for me. Whoa, what the hell? These guys are huge!
Yeah.
Dude, these guys are fucking humongous. What? No way. Fucking what? Oh, this is fun. No, I don't want to fight those guys again. Oh, did it? Seriously? Fuck, it didn't save any of the changes. So I have to do the changes and then leave the area and then come back. Okay. Let's do this again. Kira... Mini. Which I'll set to as that. Let's do Arioga. Down. Magnega. Sure. Magnegia. Boils. Firaga. Freeze Raid. And then High Potions. Leave the area. Right, I'm gonna go all the way back and save. Unless an enemy attacks me. Wait, is there a save here? I don't remember. There wasn't a save, was there? This, though. Missed. What do you think I said? Oh, report. Report. You can't even leave this world until you get to the safe point. Does that mean if I, like, lose a battle and then I go do the next one, I'm just, like, fucked completely? Just completely, utterly fucked? Is there no way to check the map, either? That still got me. At least it's the first match. Okay, it's not the same anymore. Hello, thank fuck. Bring it. Win. There we go. Didn't sound like Magnega. Fuck. Bring it. Yo, dick. Fuck. I love it when the game screws me over. Jesus. I can't. I literally cannot hit any of these fucks. Why can I not hit anybody? Jesus, man, come on. Firestorm! Fucking kidding me? Firestorm! God, these games. Gaze, just take a beating, dude. Fuck! The fucking airborne ones are just the worst. Come on. Die. Ow. Okay, where's the other guy? Where's the fucking other guy? Let's go. Oh my god, no. Good, there's enough damage. Oh my god, no, are you kidding? Oh my god, what a dick, dude. Yo! What the hell? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. It's so hard to distance. No, the distance, too. There we go. Holy shit, finally. Where the hell is everyone else? There they are. What a waste of mini. Not used to it anymore. Alright. Man, they just go flying, don't they? Ow! What the hell? Two. I'm gonna assume that I have to, like, actually leave the area for any of this to even count if I accidentally do continue, right? Which would suck. I'd like to get to a save point. Some of these fights just seem really ridiculous. Oh, this is the fucking fight I didn't want to do. Why is Ventus on acid? Because he touches himself at night, that's why. I love how the finishers always get fucking... Like, you have to be on the ground for it. It's like, okay. Run him over.
Gotcha. Win.
Bring it. Kill him. Good. Why aren't you? Well, did my FPS drop to like 21 there? Actually, the one with the shoes is the one that's the worst.
Win raid!
How many of these fucks are there left? It's like four at least. Come on! It's kind of a waste of time, you know? I don't know, I didn't notice either. Yo. Whoa! You're an asshole! I don't think it did. I just glanced over and I thought I saw 21.
Fire.
Go. Go. As long as I keep getting like the same like groups that I'm used to, this will be a breeze. Yeah. Oh fuck me! It's this group. This is a group I didn't want to do. Jesus Christ, you see how far he flew? Yo, that didn't get him? I'm so fucked. Oh my god, really? I'm surprised I didn't kill him, and I'm also surprised that I didn't, destroy him fast enough. Or that I didn't break out. What the hell? Fucking big. This group I hate. It's so bad. This is a huge ass fucking enemies. Like, I can't tell where the fuck they, like, are, technically. What the fuck? Like, look at this shit. How am I supposed to even reach them? That didn't even hit them. Come on, kill the shoe. Fuck! Oh my god, I didn't hit them? Oh no, I got the boot. There, I got him. Jesus. Okay, where am I? What do we got? Two of these left? Can't see. Okay. Not that I was trying to avoid it, but thanks, camera. Go. Mini! This seriously has to be like one of the most OP spells. Fuck. God damn it. I went to cure. Just fucked everything up. God damn it. No, no, no. Go back, go back, go back. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Kill him. For God's sake. Come on, run him over. There we go. One more guy left. In his first round. Fuck! These fucking assholes, dude. Nope! Wrong one. There you are. Boom! Fire! Hey! Diamond dust! Been a while. There we go. Holy crap. This like whole like different section for fighting enemy thing reminds me a lot of the world that not the world that the end of the world. Alright, last section. Too late to heal. Do they make some sections just like harder? Like some enemies are just stronger for some reason or what? These guys have such a huge hitbox. Damn, finally. I didn't hit anyone? No, I did. What are you doing? Fuck. As soon as I stop moving, of course. What the hell? They're so big, I don't know where their hitbox is. How did Mini only last that long? Oh my god, the boots. The boots! Go, go, go.
Bring it.
Tiny boots. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fucking... These boot fucks, man. Look, they cover so much ground so quickly. Like, how am I even supposed to catch up to them? There we go. God damn. They're so big. I mean, likey. Fine, fucking late. If I go back, everything here is gonna respawn, isn't it? That's quite a conundrum. Why haven't we gotten a save point yet? Is my big issue. They better give me a save point before this fight, whatever it is. Or fight Vanitas. Piss if they don't. Suck. There we go. The save point I want. I'm gonna say, if they don't have a save point before, like, a boss. Especially on such a high-leveled area. No way to leave. It's like, save done. Good luck trying to beat the game! So cure, because, you know, it's a boss fight, so. What level am I, curiously enough? 27, holy fuck. Killing all of those guys gave me a shit ton of levels, but it's probably not gonna help out too much in the long run, is it? Look at all them keyblades! Hey, it's Aqua. The person I'm playing is next.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
It doesn't. Look who's here.
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. Make some kind of keyblade. Master said we can't let that happen. tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is.
I like how they say it like it's something they know, it's something different.
Even just the thought of it.
Like, you know what a Keyblade is. You've been using it.
We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
How do you know it's like a different thing than what you've been using?
I may have to fight Ventus after all. If I do, guys, I want you to.
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend. Just put an end to me.
Here he is.
Gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
Just ride in the Keyblades. Goodbye.
Ben, are you okay?
Guys, just cheeky. Hey, it's the king. Yes, he's a king. Not just Mickey.
How about you leave the pop school with me? So you can go have your little fight with Terra.
Hey, it's the dude that hasn't been
too
to
happy
himself.
About him deep sixing your master.
are you?
The Red Baron.
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work.
I keep forgetting, don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
Yeah. What?
Wow. And that's the end of Aqua. So I guess I fight him right now. How hard is this guy gonna be? He was pretty difficult last time. Last time I had Mickey with me. Defeat Ventus. Damn. So he can just hide in the darkness? His moving around part, is that probably the only thing that I can hit him at? Can I even hit him during this? So don't block then, apparently. It worked first time. Or do I have to be up against the wall for that to even be effective? Fucking Keyblades. Oh, he can hit me with that! It's good to know now. Okay, well, fuck blocking.
Suffer. Too slow.
God damn it, I went to fucking... Oh my god. Get the fuck out of the way of the keyblades. I don't know what I'm supposed to do about this keyblade part, just like avoid him, like the plague apparently. What the fuck? Don't do that shit. God damn it. Yeah, so fucking Link with Aqua. Why did you block? Come on, get off your little ride. See ya. Yo, come on. What the fuck? Oh wow, that one shot. Vanitas. He didn't do his fireball explosion come out of the ground thing either. He did like a jump and then he pounded into the ground. Alright, just keep going in a big circle. This is apparently the plan for this part. Wow, this is slow as hell!
Yeah.
Alright, so he does it three times then. There is no fireball until the last one. Fuck that attack, dude. Level up, unlocked heal strike. Right when I died. Vanitas, why? This guy's gonna be a bitch. They just go in like a circle like this. I wonder if this is even a good plan. Suffer! He's right behind me. Gonna get off.
Darkness, wait.
Can't I fucking lock onto this asshole? God damn it. There we go. I was doing good and then I couldn't lock on them. It was like right out of range. I really want to try and get him with some blasting lock shot, but doesn't seem like that's going to be possible. Holy crap, finally. He loves that. Fuck! Why? I thought that was just a long range move specifically. I forgot that he does that at like point blank also. Now I'm trying to block more and I'm trying to roll too. Oh. This part's the worst. Like, there's gotta be a way to hit him out of this. Fuck you. Ah! God damn it, are you kidding? What is that attack even? Why do I keep doing that by accident? I just expect a normal finisher move. I'll have to see what that is. Because that thing has almost gotten me killed like 3 times already. And it's gotten me killed once so far. Oh, fuck. That really sucks that I ended up getting a finisher during this. Too bad dodge roll doesn't level up at all. Because having a little bit more distance would be nice. Half this boss fight is just avoid his attacks. I forgot to check. Hello? You wanna dodge? Jesus Christ. Heel strike, that's what it is. I was like, where the hell is he going? So that's heal strike then, huh? Do I get to keep that if I continue? So I could maybe take it off? Because it's kind of not a great attack. Maybe it's actually really good and I just don't know. I didn't check to see how much it was healing me. I'll try that next time. Though I'd rather it's not healing anything. Rather, I have full health. Fuck! Might have to go back and train up a bit. This guy's like destroying me. Fuck. Camera. It always takes a few seconds for me to get used to this part. Get the angle. He always just likes messing with my camera at first. Just riding the sea of keyblades. Like, why even? Why is riding keyblades? This mode is pretty long, too. Yeah. Fuck, dude. God damn it. That's the second time in a row that's gotten me. Hey, Roxas. God damn it, get the circle right. There we go.
See ya.
Go! Go, see ya. Fuck! I timed that wrong. Timed it all wrong. There has to be like a way to hit him off of that. This part is so annoying. Am I seriously stuck doing it? Oh shit! Fuck that up. Fuck, what are you doing? God damn it! No, he's going through his fucking whatever things. To fuck up my circle. There we go. The circle is so bad. How am I doing? I'm doing okay, I guess. I have a really bad headache, and my left eye hurts like a bitch, but I guess other than that, I'm good. Also, what character am I doing next? I am doing Aqua next. Yo, fuck! It like works so well until he decides to do that. That always fucks it up. That must be like his second phase or something. No, what are you doing? Thanks, Finn. Fuck. Am I stuck? Hello, Toxic. Go. There's no escape. Fuck you!
Gotcha.
Fuck! Damn it! Hey, mommy. Oh, hi, Pucci. Yeah, I'm doing Ventus first. Look out of your axis. It's working while working. You're at work right now? Yo! Well, I was gonna do Aqua first. The only reason I did Ventus first is because that's what the die roll. I did it by random chance. Since I think mommy was the only one in chat. So not enough people to pick what I was gonna do. Oh shit. Fuck you! God damn it. Hey D-Bot. Welcome, welcome. Shit! Fucking goddamn keyblades, man. Whoa, what the fuck? Holy shit! Fucking almost missed. Wow, you're a fucking asshole. Oh, fuck. Oh, you fucking doing this shit again? Yo! Go, go, go. So far this run's been pretty good, but I'm gonna get fucked, aren't I? It's usually how it works. Shit! Oh, you're gonna ride some more shit? Dude, stop. During your stream, you were killed by a refrigerator? The hell are you playing? Fuck, dude, stop.
There's no escape.
Fuck! Magicka. Whoa, what the fuck? I dodged! God damn it. How much HP does this fucker have? Seriously. This is ridiculous. I've been fighting this guy for like ages. Can't even reach him. That was such a long fight. That was like way longer than Hook. This tiny ass fucking circle I made. Whoa. getting caught, dude.
See ya.
Go. No. Like, does Healing Strike even do, like, fucking any, like, damage that's worth fucking keeping? God damn it. Yeah, my camera. Awesome. Camera works right there.
See ya.
See ya. Wow, what the fuck? How did I go, like, the past, like, 10 tries or however many tries I've done so far without getting hit? Defending is like my best friend and my worst friend at the same time. Double-edged sword, if you will. Mostly because of the recovery time on it. Yeah, I wonder how much is left after this. I mean, I'm obviously close. You do also realize this is critical difficulty, right? Shit. God damn it. What is he doing? Go! I wouldn't know if I'm underleveled because I don't know what the level requirement or recommended is for the worlds. Not really, because it's not going to change anything. Unless a level requirement is something that's like on an online forum. Shit. I always never expect that move. I always expect him to do the long range thing. If it's not stated in the game, then it doesn't say. You know, fake tips are also, like, a big no-no, right? Shit. Still considered spoilers in backseat gaming. In that genre. At least I haven't used like all my high potions. That might be an issue. Being tired is still not a good enough excuse. Ventus. I've got to be at least doing a quarter bar of damage each time. Fuck! Alright, that's good. Shit, are you kidding? Go move! Sometimes the block is so finicky. Once in a very blue moon. It's happened like 3 times today. I think the camera's my worst enemy right here. Cameraman's the final boss. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell are you doing? trying to throw out my groove. If this is like the end, then I might as well level up, because I'm seriously underprepared for what's coming up after this.
Too slow.
And suffer. Gotcha.
What a lovely Dewang. God. Attacking like right there is like the dick. There we go. Actually got good timing that time. Nope, nope, nope. Did I even take my first break? Maybe 2 hours ago now? Oh yeah, it was about 2 hours ago, actually. Almost. No biggie, no biggie. Keep going. Man, there's really not a lot to talk about during this fight, especially when you lose this half the time. I'm supposed to talk about the scenery with the gray crags. Or the dragons. This Dark Souls 1 prelude. Counter. Counter. I really love that, though. Mighty Fine Rocks. Yeah, seriously. Whoa, 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 whoa! God, I want to know if I'm gonna kill him this time or not, because I almost defended by accident. See ya. God damn, seriously? Like, why? Why does that happen sometimes? That's like the worst, too. Fucking dickbag, dude.
Whoa.
Come on, die already. Fuck! Fuck! He jumped up again, so I thought he was gonna do the fucking thing, but nope. He decided to just do that attack. God damn it. I might almost fucking go level up just to make this go faster. I'm so tired of fucking going in circles with this guy. And I know this is probably like the most boring thing in the world to watch. There's literally nothing to talk about in this fight. It's basically the same fight as last time, except he's got a couple new moves, and whoa, Gray Crags and Ash. Keyblade Graveyard. I wonder how many people died. Is every single Keyblade a different owner? Or can multiple Keyblades exist to the same person? Whoa, 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 hello. Thanks for the block for now. Wow! Go! I feel like I get that in time, but it's never in time. Yup. I'm gonna run out of high potions by the time I beat this guy too. Continue. Go back.
Go back!
I wonder if I should actually do the command boards. Oh, it didn't even put me back at the load. Okay. Like, I'm sure there's probably some commands that I should get, huh? My god, my hair. My hair is in the way, and I hate it. I need to see if I can fix my earphones. Alright. Oh, does every shop have different stuff? Blitz. First triangle at the right times to perform a series of jumping attacks. Throw a keyblade at the enemy. I have a wind rate, don't I? I should, yeah. Aerial slam. Right time to knock enemies into the air and smack them right back down. Zaga the Naga Kiraga! Whoa. A huge amount of HP. I don't have a huge amount of HP though. Magnaraga. Stopka. Mega Elixir. Stun Block. I wonder if I should pick up Reversal again. I took Reversal off because it was annoying for your hook. Might be good for this guy though. Reversal. Then I don't have a Reversal Strike, so I'll probably pick that up. Wait, how much was that? Hello, Google, please. 800. Waiting for my Kiras. If I get to the point where I need Kiraga, I'll be amazed. Oh! These don't come back, ever. That means I would have to go to a completely different world if I wanted to train up, even. That's an inconvenience. What would even be a good world for that? I wonder. Save all my new stuff. What would be a good world? It would make the most sense to go to the world with the highest level. What would that be? Oops. That'd be Peter Pan's world, wouldn't it? Neverland. Dude, that's combat level 9, but you don't even get much of a chance. You just get to fight those guys once. Oh, combat level 8? Really? Oh, interesting. Cove, gully. I don't think it matters. Go here. I'm apparently missing treasure anyway. Oh, look. Treasure. Mega potion. Mega elixir. I wonder whose boat this is. Go kill some shit. Whoa, what the fuck? Yo! I thought we were done with this. Fucking bullshit. That's actually kind of wow, come on. He's like so accurate now. What the hell? Dude, it's so aggressive and so accurate. What the hell? Combat level 9. It's probably just artificial difficulty, isn't it? That's why it says level 9. Or 8, whatever. What a difficult world. God. What? Whoa, 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 hello. Bring it. And it doesn't hurt the Unverse too. It's, you know, typical. Yo, come on. Yo. I thought Peter Pan took out the ship. Like, what is going on here? They just have to leave it like that? Seriously? Huh? Nani? Nani, sorry! What happened?
See ya. Bring it.
Oh, yes! Hello, come on, yes, thank you. Sometimes it just, like, doesn't react properly. I wonder why that is. Fucking go out there for you. Where the hell's the other guy? Alright, he's back. God, the annoyance. After I just healed, really? Oh my god, how is there so many? What is going on? I wonder how many levels this is even gonna give me. Like, is this even worth it? Those guys, the yellow, blue, red fox, they remind me of an enemy in Final Fantasy IX. Yeah, at Kuja's place. Forgot what they're called. There's like the three types and then they could switch who's on top and whatever. Just like these guys. I don't like when I'm doing a finisher, I can't switch through my menus. sort of an inconvenience. It doesn't let me set up for follow-ups as easily. I gained one level. Okay, so this is not great, really. It's very slow if I was gonna do this. And it would probably be really fucking boring to watch as well. My hair just like will not get out of my face. Oh shit, I almost landed again. Nope, move. Destiny Islands. Yes.
Bring it.
Excellent, what a waste. I actually want to save here. Thinking maybe I'll put on. I have like no abilities at all. Oops. I'll turn on scan. I want to know how much damage I'm actually doing. Skeepoo. I'll give you guys something to look at while I fail. Oh, I still get the heal. I guess the heal thing is not that tad. That's a tad. It's not that terrible. Terrible and pad. Tad. I'm almost out of my drink too, so. I'm gonna have to go make coffee. I'm gonna have to wash out all this stuff though. That'll be a longer break. Hello, hello, hello. What the fuck? He's only got 2 health bars?
See ya.
Dude, why are you doing like an 8 formation? I must not be doing like any fucking damage to this guy then. Or maybe I literally am only doing a quarter of his health bar every combo. Yo, why are you not doing the healing thing anymore? God damn it. Nope, let's not do the healing. Does he not have it? He has to have it. He has to. Or does he not have it? Because I continued. So I lost it. Maybe. So I'd have to lose as many times as I did before so I can regain it. What a weird concept. I have to lose so I can get my good attack back. Not good, it was pretty good for this fight though. Gave me a lot of iframes, which is what I care about. And then healed me at the same time. Suffer! I'm suffering pretty bad right now. Having to listen to your voice again.
Suffer!
Out of the way. At least he moved out of the way. That's pretty nice, but... I almost don't know if I'd like... It's like, it's really good though, but... I don't know, I'm so used to just like... If I click square, I know I'm gonna block. Oh god. God, I hate this shit. No escape at all. Destroys me if he does that. It's like, stay close, but don't stay close too close. Also, the air flare is actually really bad for this fight, because it throws me into the air. Being airborne is terrible. Absolutely dreadful.
Go!
Ice, ice. Ice, ice, ice. Okay. It looked like he blocked, but I guess he didn't. No, fuck. Going through too fast. Alright, so now I guess I gotta make a decision. Do I still want reversal or not? Is reversal actually helpful? What do you guys think? I know all this stuff is basically useless. Actually, can switch mini out. Normal tier. Normal tier is not great. None of this other stuff is good either. Ooh, five. Crap. Let's figure out what this stuff is. So it has to be like completely maxed out stuff, it looks like. Arrow, and I don't know. Oh, there's only a certain amount of things I can combine it with. Zara. Why would I want that? Sliding dash. Strike raid. Oh, what is that? Sure, let's do it. I can throw in an item as well. Oh! Okay, so that's what this is for. Fire dash. Blizzard edge! That's new. Poison edge. Go back. I don't want the second slot. Oh, I can't combine confetti with anything. Oh, it doesn't even have to, as long as it's not level 1, I guess. Poison, and what can I use? Poison edge. Poison edge. Everything's poison edge. Blackout! What the hell's blackout? Oh, blackout's the, I know what that is. Alright, whatever. I don't want to use this. Oh, finish. Finish. Twisted hours. Fucking fuck that, dude. Where's the other one that I was using? Do I have to do air flare and then I'll get it, or what? Do I have to do finish? No, probably air flare and then I'll get it, right? It's probably the green one. It's gotta be the green one. It's gotta be. Man, I've done nothing productive. Well, I guess I've been learning his movesets, so that's something. So, I've decided I'm going to take my break right now, so I can get things ready later, before I actually need them. So I'll be right back. Well, not right back, but I'll be back as soon as I can.